Welcome back, guys! Today, PGSharp has released a new beta update, version 1.170. 0. So after I installed the game, when I tried to open the game, my game is continuously crashing. So guys, you can wait for the stable version to release. After that, you can play the game. That's all for today, guys. If you have any doubts, then let me know in the comments below. Subscribe for more videos.